Hello everyone. So in my last video on rural development, I already discussed about the definition of poverty and its main causes. So as I mentioned that I will discuss the measures of poverty in my next video. So here we go. Measures of poverty. Number one, economic growth. Let us understand this more. Sound economic growth is the most vital necessity for the eradication of poverty. So, the government should try to accelerate the economic growth of the nation with all hand. Long-scale productive activities and the balanced distribution system can help in this regard. Next, we have land reform measures. Abolition of zamindari system, security of tenants, fixation of fair rents, equal distribution of surplus land among small and landless laborers are some of the land reform measures that were implemented by the government to remove rural poverty. Next, number 3, population control. The family planning programs should be implemented strictly, handily to control the growth of population explosion as a measure to remove poverty. The central and the state government also has been spending huge sum of money in this regard. Next, number 4, we have cottage industries. The cottage and handcraft industries are viewed as the most potential industries which can contribute greatly in rural development. In this regard, the government has given various encouragement and concession for the development of cottage and small-scale industries. And lastly, number 5, we have emphasis on labor-intensive schemes. For the removal of large-scale poverty, the yet unexploited labor force should be truthfully utilized. So, the government have given importance on labor-intensive programs and initiated for rural industrialization to fight with all-round problems of poverty. So, here we complete our 5 points on measures of poverty.